I am Jason, former Mac genius, and we are going to discuss dragging and dropping today in our Macintosh operating system. We're using Tiger, and what we're going to do here is I'm going to go ahead and open up this hard drive. And you can see up here we've got some different views for our window that we have open. And if you click these buttons respectively, they're going to give you different views. If there's anything you want to copy out of here using drag and drop, what you're going to do is there's a number of ways to do this. You can right-click on the mouse or control-click on the mouse, and that's going to bring up a contextual menu. And it's going to you can say copy colors, and then you can click on the desktop, right-click using your bringing up your contextual menu, and paste the item. And you'll see the items right here. I'm going to contextual menu click and move that to the trash because we've made a copy of it. While you're dragging, I'm going to start to drag this folder. And as I'm dragging, I'm going to hold down my Option key. And as the cursor moves outside the window, you're going to see a little plus symbol there. That means that you're making a copy of the file and not moving the file. And so I'm going to just let go. And again, there's our file that we've copied. I'm going to move that to the trash. And also, if you're a menu user, most Macintosh users after time use the keyboard shortcuts, which are Command-C. Command being the, let's get rid of that. Command being the Apple symbol on the keyboard. And that is the same as copy colors. You see the little symbol here, Command-C. We're going to copy colors, and we're going to click on the desktop, and then we're going to edit, paste item. Again, there's our colors folder. So there's three different ways to do that. So, I'm Jason, ex-Mac genius, and that is how you copy while you drag. See you next time.